yard line. From the gun on third down, Rich got a man and he hits him in stride. And he's going to have a Commanders first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. But they have been unstoppable this afternoon, Charles. They just went after them from the start, and pass plays like we just saw, they're continuing their dominance here despite the big lead in the fourth quarter.
And that they have in every way, and plays like that across all phases of the game, they've just been effortless for them in this one. And that's what's helped them build such a large lead and allowed them to smile as this game continues.
And he edges forward, but only gets a pair of yards out of it. It's second down. They'll keep it on the ground. Baker. Now third down is looming. A pickup of two on first down and just 1 yard there. Just 2 minutes remaining here in the fourth quarter of what has been a one-sided affair. So it's Commanders football as we get back to it. This will be the eighth play of the drive. It's third and seven. Operating from the gun, Rich. Robinson's got it. And he's going to have a Commanders first down as they're able to get the third down conversion.
And that's one of those where it feels like backyard football in a sense. You say, forget about the route. Just run to the open spot in the middle of the field, and I'll find you. Good throw, good concentration on the catch, and they pick up the first down.
They'll run on first down. Baker knifes his way forward here, but just 3 yards on the play. Second down.
Well, that's just a pile of bodies there, and that's when you kind of find out who's a tough guy, right? Who can stand up and make a play? It was only a 3-yard run, but for both sides, they had to walk away from that feeling like, okay, I can stand up when the going gets tough in here.
And he's got some space here. And this defense not ready for that one as he'll take this down inside the 25. It's a first down Washington on a pickup of 18.
Well, CD, a lot of times like to separate speed and quickness, and they've got a back that's both. We know that he's fast in the open field, but man, his first step is so quick too.
It is something, isn't it? Because you think of that type of speed getting to the perimeter and turning upfield, but also when you run those inside runs, he can get into the secondary so fast, the linebackers don't have a chance to react.
Charles, a lot of happy faces heading into the tunnel as this one ends. And understandably so, not only did they get the win, but boy, their offense was on fire in this ballgame.
And partner, I have no idea what the top speed is on one of those high-end sports cars, what's the top gear you can get into. This offense, they certainly were there in this one, huh? Everything clicking for them in this contest, the kind of performance that they're going to cherish.
So for the Commanders, they finish off one of the best regular seasons of all time, 16-1, their final record.
And now they'll have the week off as they get set to go after a Super Bowl title. Meanwhile, for L.A.,
they'll finish a less than stellar campaign with a mark of 6-11.
And this is a team that has a few good pieces in place but could stand to get deeper and younger all around. And for Charles Davis and our entire crew here at EA Sports, I'm Brandon Gordon, saying so long, everybody.
Pull up with a baddie in a fancy car. how to party like a rock star and play guitar like a superstar. Yeah. And I'm so tired of them playing with me. Yeah, pushing my buttons, this ain't no game to me. Yeah, ain't got time to be explaining me. Yeah, I'ma just take over the game, baby. Yeah. Let me show you how to be a star. Let me show you how to go far, far. Let me show you how to shine.